that's really like a dark face.
That looks weird. Now we're gonna put it back in there.
Hey guys, Toys Academy here. Today we're doing the real food versus bath bombs challenge part 2.
I'm ready to eat.
And I'm here with Mr. K.
Hi.
Yay. So I'm so excited. And I don't know how many there is actually, so let's start.
I'm just ready to eat. How do we get a point? Is it do we get the fake one or the real one? Yeah, the fake one.
Yes.
Okay.
Do you want to trade?
I'll trade.
Okay.
Be careful, we don't want any of this to fall in the pool.
Yeah.
It's gonna fall in the pool, that's why I said be careful.
Three, two, one.
Wait, which is real? Oh, that's real. Okay. I got the bat.
Oh, yeah.
That's 1 point for me.
Open it.
Hand me the scissors.
Time to eat some ice cream or popsicle.
I feel that's a win-win for both of us because I get the point, you get food.
I mean, you want it too.
All right, open this thing up.
I mean, I don't think you would want to eat this.
Oh, that's chocolate. Never mind.
Yeah. But the stick
is popsicle.
Yeah, but the stick is real. So the stick is probably
good. Oh, wow. I didn't know that. Look at this. Well, it's going to crack easily, so.
Oh. It went all the way down there. Pick it up. Like, put it here. Put it here.
I'm picking it in my feet.
Why?
Because why not?
Can I get it?
Ha!
Oh,
it's like
wow.
One of those kinds of candies that fuzz a lot. Like that dragon thing you ate.
Oh, dragon's breath, yeah.
Whatever it's called. Mm. You want a second, but I'm joking. You don't eat this.
Yeah, I don't.
This is not edible. Whoop, I'm gonna put it back in here. Next round.
Round 2. Do All you right. want to switch?
I'll keep it.
Oh. 3, 2, 1.
Ha!
Oh, yeah!
That looks pretty real though.
Yeah, it kind of is. It's mostly because of the frosting.
I got some ice
it's
cream.
So big. Mine is so small. But yeah. Look at it. The container looks so cool.
Ooh.
Oh. It looks like a cupcake. The frosting is kind of out of place. Yeah.
It tastes good.
Wait, is it connected together? Let's see. Let's open it more. I get a point, so we're tied. Is that... Yeah. Oh! Wait! It's not a full stick. It's just glued! Oh, okay. So, yeah, it's not fizzing good. Oh, so it's connected. Okay. Okay, here we go. Let's put it right here. There's like fake sprinkles. No!
This is pretty good ice cream.
It's not fuzzing that much. Oh! Wait, the top is probably like the soap. That had been before, so it's like only the bottom that's the bath bomb. Whee! But it doesn't like fuzz like an explosion, so it's like not a lot. Yeah. Round 3! Go on, switch.
I'll keep it.
Okay. 3, 2, 1. Yay! Egg. Eggs!
That's supposed to, so that's a bath egg?
Yeah. Yeah.
Oh wow, these are warm. Wait, why are these warm? Did you hard boil these?
Yep. Oh, so we can actually eat it. Eat it.
Oh, what?
Yeah.
I mean, I just ate ice cream.
It's okay.
So I just, oh well, I actually never tried hard boil that much. Yeah, I actually haven't.
Oh, it's in the shape of an egg.
Well, I can just do this.
So there's 2 of them.
It's not bad.
Even though you got 3, but that's okay.
Oh, there's a yolk.
Eat that yolk. Eat that egg. And then I put this in the water. There we go. Oh, there's like fake sprinkles here. So here we go. There's 1, yeah. Oh. Oh, it's fizzing a lot more. There's a lot of bubbles. Your lips.
What's wrong with my lips?
Hmm. Okay, next one. Well, I got 2 points, so I'm winning so far.
I ate two food. So technically, I'm full in victory. I win and now winning. So we're both winners. All right, dump that second one in. Well, let's see it for a second. It looks really nice.
Look at that, though. Yeah, I like the top.
What's with the top? It's like sprinkles.
It's fake sprinkles.
Fake sprinkles.
Ooh, that feels cool.
Ooh. Why is that little green thing still here?
No, that's the soap.
Oh, that's soap?
Wait! Look at that! This is the first one that we put in. Look at...
Are you sure?
Yeah.
This is soap? Okay, yep. So I can just clean myself right here.
Okay! Round four!
I'm gonna switch this.
You wanna switch it?
I'm switching it.
Okay, ready? 3, 2, 1.
Ha! Oh, wait, which is real?
That one.
Oh.
Macaroons! Oh, these actually have a scent.
I never tried one.
You never? Just try.
No, I don't eat
them. Yeah, I never tried one before. Okay. But this is sweet vanilla scented. I'm actually excited about this one.
Okay. Which one looks the best?
I don't know.
Have you tried these before?
No.
Oh, wait. No. Okay.
Don't ask me.
Alright, let's see what every flavor is. We'll take one bite.
Guess what it is. I have no idea. Oh. Oh, okay. I can smell it. This smells good.
It's like those sugary crackers you buy from the grocery. Like wafers, I guess.
Oh, wafers?
I'm
that's it.
Why is this a white?
It's probably part of it. I don't know.
I think this is. Oh, wait, no. Never mind. It's a combination. Alright.
Okay. So here comes the macarons. I'm winning! What do you think?
There's a combination of wafer and strawberry.
Oh, gosh.
I don't like strawberry that much.
It's okay.
Now, this is obvious.
Ooh! Ah! It's freaking. Oh, you can take it apart. Well, let's drop it. So this is gonna be a colorful.
Did they put jam in the middle of this?
Probably.
I don't even know.
Okay, next one. It's another.
Very red.
It's another pink.
It's raspberry. I don't eat raspberries. I don't like the taste.
It's okay. This is like a lighter pink. You want to help me open? You do yellow. It's okay if they break. So here's the next one. Yeah. Oh yeah. Drop.
I got the yellow one. I broke it.
Yeah, it's okay. Like almost all of them are broken. So, I mean, this one looks pretty good, even though I still see some cracks. Just open it. This is like a teal kind of. I like this color. It's my favorite.
Blue? Oops, don't throw that in.
It's a light blue. Ooh, oh, this is. Oh, maybe not perfect, but close. Very close. Let's do it over there.
Hiya!
Oh, look at that go! Okay, open it. So this.
Last
I'm winning,
one.
So I got.
You're winning by.
3-1.
Don't rub it in.
Okay.
Purple!
Drop it. Somewhere.
That was a macaroon, right?
Yeah, it's a macaroon. Look at that top. I like the feeling. It feels cool. Next round.
Last round.
Yep, it's round 5. But
round 5,
finish.
Last round.
So, wanna switch?
I'll keep it.
Okay. 3, 2, 1!
Wait, how do we know which is the real and fake one?
Check.
Oh, yeah.
You got the fake.
Oh, wow, they look both the same. Oh, you got the big kiss.
Yeah.
This kid got the big kiss.
It's so big!
Yeah, that's a big kiss you got over there.
Yeah, I never... I mean, it's probably just the same, it's just big.
Yeah, that's like one big kiss.
Oh, wow. Woo, yeah.
Why is this double wrapped?
Because they want to... Chocolate!
Okay, yours is big.
Anyway, I like chocolate more than you. It's
I mean, I
bigger.
Like chocolate too. Bloop.
Oh, wow. Well, oh, that's far. That's the raspberry. Okay. Oh. Mmm. I took off the top.
It's safe. it's in plastic. I saved it.
This is yummy.
Ah, here you go, the pink one.
It smells so good. It does smell like strawberry. I mean, not strawberry, raspberry. Smell.
Yes, this is... Wow, that does smell like strawberry.
No, I mean raspberry.
Oh, wait.
Yeah.
I don't know, they both smell the same to me.
Okay, let's do it.
All right. Yeah. Time to open.
Not open.
I already opened it. I meant drop it. Bloop.
Oh. Woo! It's not fizzing a lot, but...
It's fizzing.
But it is.
It's still fizzing though, anyway.
Woo! Oh, that's really like a dark
okay,
face.
That looks weird. Now we're gonna put it back in there.
I'm the winner.
Fine.
And I get a prize. Yeah.
What is this?
This is a squad goals.
It says lost kitties.
Oh yeah, they're kitties. Oh yeah, lost kitties. All who's right. Hiding in squad?
A kitty. That's lost.
So it's like a milk carton, I think.
Mm-hmm. Wait, why would you put a cat in a milk carton?
I don't know. Oh, that's cute. So, get out! Okay. Oh.
Looks like you put it in yogurt now.
Yeah, look. It looks like it's in a yogurt. Wait, is it a yogurt cat? It could.
Is that a thing?
I don't think so.
I don't think that would be a thing.
What if there's like cat yogurt?
Yogurt for cats?
Wait, this is like Play-Doh.
Where's the cat?
See, it's like Play-Doh.
You have to dig it out?
I don't know. Yeah, you have to dig it out. No, wait, no, it's in a bag. Wait, is it? I don't know. I never
just
opened one.
Just find it.
I see blue. Get out. I'm just going to take the whole thing out. If I can. Oh, there's a lot. There's even more.
What is that? Okay, so
me.
There's a bag. Is that it?
No, there's more.
There's more.
I like this. It's like almost like snake.
It smells weird.
There's a cup for it. There's a cup for it.
We got.
Oh.
It's a purple cat.
No, look. It's in here. It shows it here.
Miss Kay, show me.
Let's see then.
We got a.
Mr. Mush.
That's the name of this cat?
Yes. And it says, hashtag Cathletic.
Wow, we got a Cathletic cat.
It does not look Cathletic.
It's a mush.
Wait, there's more stuff in here. Okay, so there's more stuff to find. I think it's like toy. Like a toy for Mr. Mush. Is it? There's like a toy rocket ship. That's red. That's all. I mean, wait. So there's like one more thing. I don't need to open this. It says, I ready for this.
That's it?
Yeah. I ready for this. Not like I'm, it says I.
I.
Ready for
is
this.
That it?
Yeah.
Okay. That was a fun. I gotta eat a
there's
lot
still,
of snacks.
Well, there's still a bath bomb.
The bath bomb's still there?
I'm coming. Yeah. So this was really fun.
Yeah.
I really like the bath bombs, and I'm glad that I won.
I got snacks. That's all I got.
Yeah, I thought you liked that.
I I got full.
Well, that was really fun, and I really liked the Mr. Mush.
Mush.
I don't know why, but that's the name of the cat. But this was really fun, right? Thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to subscribe and watch it for more videos. Don't forget to click the subscribe button down below. Yay!